Hi my sewing lovers, welcome to my channel. My name is Johanna. If this is your first time clicking in, thank you so much. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Here we do everything fashion talks, sewing tutorial. If you are a fashion lover, if you are a sewing lover, here is the right place for you. So today we'll be doing something different, something from tutorial, something from sewing. I'll be analyzing and reviewing an award-winning fashion designer vintage themed wedding. Guess who, guys? Vicky James. Yeah. So I'll be reviewing and analyzing the beautiful guests of this wedding. Guys, are you ready? Are you ready? Take your popcorn, your juice, because this video is gonna be one of everything. I'll be starting with Joyly Coyce. Joyly Coyce is wearing a fitted dress and a cute design at the neckline. It's also sleeveless, and I also love the length, a maxi length. And she also accessorized with a silver wristwatch and a silver bracelet and a wavy wig with a side part. Beautiful dress, guys. And this dress suits her body and accentuates the curves, guys. It's so lovely and it's a bomb. She kept it simple but beautiful. Sometimes less is more, isn't it? Yeah, it is more. Next person I will be analyzing is our very own award-winning cook at home mistress, Hilda Bassi. Hilda Bassi, guys. Hilda Bassi. Hilda Bassi is wearing a black and white dress with lace underbust corset and a black fascinator, a black glove, and she's accessorizing with pearls bangles. Nice. You know what is doing the work in this dress? Her body. Like, the dress is beautiful, but her body just makes it a bang. Her body, guys, her body is beautiful. She has a beautiful curves and it's lovely. And for the top, I feel like they just draped it on her top part of her body. It's giving. Just giving simple, classy, and I love her background. It's also giving like the 80s girl. That's beautiful. I like it. We'll be analyzing AC and Lordy. I love this couple. They put all the effort to their outfits. There's nothing like when you and your partner put effort to an outfit and look good. Lordly is wearing a tailored suit, double breasted, with white buttons, white shirt, white tie, and a beautiful black hat. I'm thinking it's a red bottom hat. I think I'll call it that. It's beautiful, like it's so nice. And a Scottish skirt. I'll call that a Scottish skirt because it's a Scottish pleated skirt. Nice. And also a pant underneath. This is giving, guys. I love the silver wristwatch, the sunglasses. Giving. And also AC. She's wearing a handkerchief skirt. Yeah, it's called an handkerchief skirt. Google it. With a double-breasted waistcoat. Nice. And a cream white fascinator and a black bag. It's a designer bag, guys. Look at that. And I also like the shoes. Shoes are simple. She just went straight to the point. Simple, not too much, but looking like a bang. Sometimes I tell you, less is more. Less is more. This is beautiful. They look very good together and I'm loving it. I'll be analyzing Priscilla. Priscilla, guys, you know Priscilla? If you know, you know. Priscilla is wearing an off-shoulder corset top with two-layer bow circle skirt. Have you ever thought about that? Look at the color palette. It's brown and chocolate. Oh, this look is a hit. It's a hit. It's giving us ladies in the 80s. It's giving us, you know, vintage and everything. It's just, even the background, it just shows like she's in the 80s. But you see that hat? that has just gave everything a final cherry at the top. Yes, yes, the gloves, the off-shoulder effect is given, and the way she did the bottom two layers, oh, guys, look at her waist, snatched, perfect. The pearls, the gloves, perfect. The two colors are bomb, very nice. I'll be going to Olayonde Juliana. I've never seen the Queen of England in this. This is beautiful. I want you to look at the upper part of the dress. That's the top part, the corset. It's a brocade or damask corset top with plain detail at the middle. I love the way she used both the brocade and the satin. It's so lovely. And the bow at the back, there was just a lot going on and it was beautiful. And also she accessorized with a red fascinator and a gold bag. And I'm hoping the shoes are gold because I'm loving this color palette. And she also has a glove, a pulse glove, yeah. And it's giving, guys, it's giving. I'm loving it. It's beautiful. And I also like the A-line skirt. The A-line skirt with petticoats. So it kind of gave that vintage look, like the Cinderella look, the Queen of England look. I just love it. It's giving. The fashion designer that did this put a lot of hard work in this and it's a bomb. Next, I'll be going to Choma. Choma Goodair. One thing about Choma, she slays, guys. She slays. If you know her from The Real Housewives of Lagos, please show off the hands in the comment section, guys. Like, she's one of my favorites. She's good. Choma is wearing a corset top with a 3D trim and a circle bottom. I love the way she played with the colors and I love the patches around the skirt. It's beautiful. And the 3D designs on the neckline, it's giving. And also the fascinator is also giving the Queen of England. I'm loving it. And she didn't do too much. She made sure she gave details. There's a lot of details on this dress and it's everything. And the background also gives sophistication and vintage look. That is good. Choma, you did so well. And for accessories, she opted for silver wristwatch, silver rings, and silver bracelets. Perfect. And her hair, obviously, when it comes to hair, that's why she's called Choma Good Hair for a reason, because her hair must always be good. It's so, so beautiful. Wow. Queen of England in Lagos. And Moses Bliss is wearing a tailored jacket with a star design on the jacket and also a white shirt and black bow tie. And I also like the pants are beautiful. It's tailored and I also love the length of the pants is perfect. The haircut, the smile, everything is good. It's beautiful. And for accessories, he opted for a silver wristwatch and a bead bangle. Nice, it's beautiful. I love it, guys. It's giving. Wow. Next, we're gonna be rating and analyzing Barbie doll. I heard she was the best dress of the Vicky James vintage themed wedding. Wow. That is right. She actually put a lot of work in this. Seriously, I love her dress. It's unique. It's not there. It's showing a lot of creativity in this. I love the way the bottom is asymmetric. So one side is a bit pleated and one side is like a train. So nice. And I also love the corset. The corset is really snatched and made her waist small. That is perfect. And the gloves is about elbow length glove, beautiful. And the pearls, I love that she only went with two colors, black and white. That's good, not too much, you know, going with different colors. So she matched black and white very well. And I also love her strappy sandals. Very chic and unique. Everything is beautiful. And so I'm loving it. I love it. Wow. Nigerians do outfits. They dress up. Imagine taking all this time to look very nice for your friend's wedding. I need friends like that, please. Oh my God. This is a bomb. First thing I would be rating and analyzing. CEO Lumini official. Yes, her dress looks like a bright dress. I love it. I love the man-made cut, the train, the jacket corset, the sleeves, the fur, shawl, the collar at the back, and also the fascinator. The fascinator looks like smoke coming from my head. Like, I know they are feathers though, but it looks very nice. I also love that she opted with two colors, black and white. Black buttons, beautiful. And I also love the choker she used, beautiful. And the fabric also is giving vintage because of the lace and everything. It's a very, very expensive lace. It's just cool, but does it work? The body is giving. Lovely. That headpiece is a statement. CEO Lumini, no, you ate. The next person I'm going to be analyzing, I think her name should be Flower, because wow, she ate this look. She ate this look, guys. I am Ketty Lopez. Seriously, you ate this look. She is wearing a red structured flower attached to a velvet man-made skirt. And her hair is also styled like a rose, guys. That complements her look so well. And also the red gloves and the nude corset. It looks like she's coming out of the flower. Just look at that. This flower must take a lot of work and a lot of structure to make it stand. Like, the fashion designer that did this, kudos to you. Like, this is very, very good. Like, it's so good. Beautiful. And I also love the way she styled her hair and put a bead by the like a fringe. It's beautiful, very nice. And also a Mr. Right is wearing a printed red and black suit, tailored suit, styled with a white shirt and black bow tie. They look so beautiful together. And I also like his pants are fitted nice. It's suit structure. It's so beautiful. No, kudos to the designer that did this flower outfit. Wow. The last person we're going to be analyzing for this video is our very own Prudence Gabriel. Prudence Gabriel is wearing a black Victorian corset with exaggerated hips. And I also, you know what I like about this dress? I like the lace up is at the center front. It's beautiful. And the gloves, I love the shawl. I love how big the volume of the skirt, how big the skirt is. And it also has like feathers and fringes. It gives like the 90s, the 80s. Just give that Queen England, going to tea, going for a tea, everything. It's beautiful. And also love the fascinator. The fascinator is giving, guys. This is giving. She looks very nice. She's a fashion designer for a reason, guys. Because what do we expect? We expected nothing but this. Because they hit. They killed it. Wow. I love this. I love everything. Guys, this is the end of this video. If you want a part 2, just let me know. And just let me know if you want a part 2 of the vintage wedding, traditional wedding. Just let me know what you want me to do for the part 2. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye from me.